The Fox and the Crab Kids Stories. A crab one day grew disgusted with the slums in which he lived. He decided to take a stroll to the meadow not far inland. There he would find better fare than drilly water and sand bites. So off he crawled to the meadow. But there a hungry fox spied him and in a twinkling ate him up both shell and claw. Moral: be content with your lot.
Please like, share and subscribe.